I'll be standing where I belong. Between you and the people of Gotham.
No one can save Gotham. When the forest grows too wild, a purging fire is inevitable and natural. Tomorrow the world will watch in horror as its greatest city destroys itself. The movement back to harmony will be unstoppable this time.
You attacked Gotham before?
Of course. Over the ages, our weapons have grown more sophisticated. With Gotham, we tried a new one, economics. But we underestimated certain of Gotham's citizens, such as your parents. Gunned down by one of the very people they were trying to help. Create enough hunger and everyone becomes a criminal. Their deaths galvanized the city into saving itself, and Gotham has limped on ever since. We are back to finish the job. And this time, no misguided idealists will get in the way. Like your father, you lack the courage to do all that is necessary. If someone stands in the way of true justice, you simply walk up behind them and stab them in the heart.
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do defines me.
So you came back to die with your city.